It all kind of started about 2 years ago.
I lost all my hope of being able to rise from the ashes.
My best friend, I consider him a part of a family.
That's how I feel.